Good morning, dear parents and students. You are welcome to our Narayan PU College, Kolar, for first PUC online classes of subject. That means for science stream, PCMB and PCMCS, tomorrow onwards, 2nd September 2020, Wednesday onwards, we will give online classes video and we will upload the same in our YouTube channel. I think the bridge course completed successfully, and also you all participated in that bridge course, and also few of clarified their doubts by contacting our respectable HODs. One important message to each and everyone: you need to submit all your documents before the 15th of September 2020. And related to the first PU subjective online classes, PU classes, from tomorrow onwards, four subjects: physics, chemistry, mathematics, biology for PCMB, and also for PCMCS, yes, physics, chemistry, mathematics and computer science. Along with that, we also give more importance as well as equal importance to the languages also, that is maybe Kannada or Hindi and also the English. We may call the language is the base of all the core subjects. That's why don't neglect the languages also, and you need to follow that one. And often and often, immediately after the completion of each and every lesson, we are going to give assignment. So you need to write that assignment in a blue book for each and every subject. And during the online classes, what are respective faculties of our college are going to give the lessons, you need to make a note. That means you need to prepare the notes, you need to take down the notes, and that should be considered as your classwork. Immediately, once the college reopens, then you need to submit the classwork as well as homework. If you have doubts in your classes related to your subject or your concepts, you may contact our respective HODs. So, I am going to give the phone numbers or contact numbers of our respective HODs of different subjects. And also, for commerce students, the commerce students are also welcome to the Narayan PU College, and we are also going to conduct online classes from 3rd of September 2020. From Thursday onwards, you are also going to get 4 lessons every day: economics, business studies, accountancy and computer science. Along with that, Kannada, Hindi or English languages also we are going to upload. We have our own channel, YouTube channel called Narayan PU College Online Classes First PUC. So the commerce students also need to write the classwork, and also what the homework that we are going to give, that you need to maintain the homework record also. And also we are going to conduct online assignment to each and every student, that you need to write in a separate blue book. Once the college reopens, then you need to submit without any reason. And also all the students of science and commerce stream need to submit all your documents before 15th of September 2020. And now during the online classes time, if you find any difficulties or any doubts may arise, you may contact our respective HODs. Now I am going to give the name and respective phone numbers of their HOD. For example, in the department of physics, Mr. Kishan Rao, the HOD of physics, and his contact number is 8095454112. And the chemistry, the HOD of chemistry is Mr. Ramesh Babu, and his contact number is 8553952760. And the mathematics HOD or vice principal, Mr. Sheshigiri, his contact number is 7349383900. And The HOD of biology, Mr. Srinath. His contact number is 9900329421. And the Kannada, the HOD of Kannada is Mr. Anil Sir. His contact number is 9141600722. And the HOD of Commerce as well as the HOD of English is Mr. Vikrama. His contact number is 8105113151. And in the commerce sector, it comes to the economics. The senior most faculty and in charge of economics is Mr. Satish Kumar. His contact number is 9738167490. And the in charge of business studies is Mr. Zubair Pasha. His contact number is 9535701624. And the in charge of accountancy is Mr. Sunil. His contact number is 9743809857. And finally, the HOD of Computer Science, Mr. Satish K.G. His contact number is 9998-08-53858. Especially the commerce students, if you have any doubts related to the accounts and business, you may contact Hani also, the accountancy faculty. And immediately when the doubts arise, you contact them or you may send your doubt through WhatsApp to the different HODs of different subjects and you may clarify your doubts. Thank you. All the best.